delighted to share this evening of premieres with all of you tonight. On Mhaighdean Mhara, the selkie, or the sea maiden, is a tale of identity, agency, and retribution. Selkies are creatures from Irish folklore, akin to mermaids. However, rather than exist as half fish and half human, they spend their time swimming in the sea as seals, diving beneath waves, basking on rocks. But once a year, they can shed their skin and walk the land as humans, exploring their new surroundings with innocent curiosity, unaware of the perils posed by leering fishermen. I have detailed this myth to more extent in my program notes, so I'll avoid rehashing that at this moment. I knew that I had wanted to write about selkies before I even put notes on the page, but I must say that the energy behind this piece changed drastically on June 24th, 2022, when the Supreme Court overturned Roe v. Wade. Suddenly, stories of selkie women trapped in unwanted marriages, forced to bear human children, felt less like myth and more like our present reality. I didn't intend for this to be a work of activism. However, it would be dishonest of me to ignore the heavy truth surrounding its origins, especially given the agential nature of the myth itself. On Mhaighdean Mhara is the amalgamation of literature I've read regarding selkies, as well as my own reaction to the forces at work against bodily autonomy in our modern world. I would like to thank Maestro Curtis for all his work in preparing the orchestra and supporting me along this way, as well as Nancy Galbraith for helping me through this process. But I would like to give a most sincere thank you to Therese West for bringing to life the selkie on her violin with her incredible interpretation of this concerto. And finally, on Mhaighdean Mhara is dedicated to my mother and her mother and all the women in my life who are unapologetic in their own skin. Thank you.